China has every intention to be the globe's number one superpower. There is no firewall. There is no separation between the Communist Party and Chinese industry and Chinese interest. The advancement of their national security desires, their economic position in the globe, that is all interwoven. It's part of the fabric of what the Chinese nature and culture looks like. We've got to be very clear-eyed about this relationship with China.